Wow. I'm like a kid in a candy shop right now. This is pulling at all of my fanboy strings. Hey everybody, Alexander Morgan here, but my friends call me Schmorgle. Radiohead and video games. I don't think there's a combination that maybe is better for me. So when I heard Radiohead had a video game out, it's not quite a video game, it's more of like a virtual museum of all things Radiohead, and there are things in there. I played it on stream and it was absolutely wild, and I just wanted to make a little supercut of it and share with you my experience. So come along with me and let's dive into the weird heads of Radiohead. The weird Radioheads. They're weird dudes, okay? And I love them. But before I take you to crazy Tom Yorktown, why don't you consider giving the video a like? Maybe even subscribe? If you like the content, just show a little love. It really does go a long way. Anyway, have fun, enjoy the video. It gets weird in there. Okay, never would suggest anyone take drugs. Never would it instigate that anyone take drugs. I'm just saying if you do, now's not a horrible time, but don't. Kid Amnesia. Kid Amnesia. This is already so trippy. Look at the little Radiohead bugs. Radio bugs. Oh my god. There's a secret entrance. I feel like I should go the vanilla way first. Maybe it won't even let me in. Oh, no.
Come on in. We're Radiohead.
I'm so freaking down. Holy shit. This is not a game. Take your time. You're at the beginning, so there must be an end. Yeah? Thank you, Radiohead. Some places will make sense. Some will never make sense. See you later. Wow. Yo, I am just down. I am just so down. Oh, that's creepy. What the hell? Holy crap, my eyes aren't eyes anymore. What are you doing, little Radiohead friend? You okay? Are you real? Are you in the dimension? It looks like you are. I can run into you. What's your name? Is your name Tom? Are you Tom York? Well, if you were Tom York or not, I would honestly expect you to do the same thing and not talk to me. Oh my god, the depth perception in this is really messing with me. Oh, hi!
More Toms. Hello. Isn't this Nigel? Is this Johnny Greenwood?
Yes. Whoa. Whoa, what are you? I've been playing too much Elden Ring too, so I feel like everything's about to kill me all of a sudden. This is just, like, for every Radiohead fan. Whoa. The stereo imaging is crazy. Hi, guys. Why are you so sad? It's okay. It's just a pyramid. Wait, a pyramid? Is there gonna be a pyramid song? I sure freaking hope so. Oh, guys. Have you tried going in the pyramid? Do you not want to leave? Would you prefer not to? I kind of want to go. Whoa! Okay. Holy shit. Oh, boy. Oh, my God. Okay. Hi. This is wild. Whoa. Goodbye. Oh. This is even a lot for me. A big Radiohead fan. Holy moly. Oh my god. See, this is less disorienting and more just like euphoric. Whoa. Those little sperms! Look at them go! They're trying to find the egg! Or they were. Can I enter this? Similar to a sperm? Yes. Okay, I can. I did not expect to be able to. What? Now I'm in, like, the Stanley Parable. What is this? Oh, my God.
I'm inside the computer. Tom, I'm inside the computer. This dialect is probably really, really offensive to someone.
Aw. It's a little office. Oh, this is home. This is exactly what my apartment looks like. It's like a bit of Half-Life in here now. What in the world? Yes, Idiotech! Yes. Oh my god, wait, I should read some of this. Baby alligators in the sewers. Grow up fast? I don't know. Did you go bad? I don't know if I went bad. They, like, separated stems from these songs and made them, like, sort of attached to different parts of these regions. Wow.
Whoa.
How to disappear completely. Pyramid Song, You and Whose Army? Don't mind if I do some of my favorite Radiohead songs. Don't mind if I freaking do.
Oh, wait, maybe I don't. Maybe I don't. This is dark.
I feel like I'm about to get hit with a wave of sound when I walk in here. How to disappear completely, Pyramid Song, You and Whose Army? Oh,
this is gonna be scary. The song's not exactly the most welcoming. Oh god, it's moving and expanding. Oh my god. I am somewhere else. Oh, Tom, just send me.
That's not me.
Oh my god, I'm getting feels, man. What's brilliant about this song is that, like, that dissonance in the background.
Where I play.
Not too heavy handed.
I'm not here.
This is already pretty effective, man. I thought maybe it'd be a little. I mean, maybe it's a little gimmicky, but, like, it's getting me. It's my phantom, my air tambourine. This is probably what the Big Bang was like. Radiohead was playing, and the universe was created. God, I wish I was actually in there.
I'm not
here. Give it to me. Oh. Just listen to the big old drums from Bill. This, like, new mix is really effective, actually. Oh, it's getting a little dark. I loved that. It was one of my favorite parts so far. Okay, we're just in a normal room again. Well, you know, normal as far as Radiohead goes. I can walk, okay. I can, like, float. I can swim. Oh, I can fly. I grew up very fast. I could walk, I could swim, and then I could fly. Oh, fucking just end me. This is one of my favorite songs of all time, if not my favorite song of all time. Guess the time signature. God. This is not how I abstractly think of the song in my head, but I still also appreciate the song.
What did I see?
wet butthole's going away.
All the past and future.
Thank you for your service.
It's very.
It's, well, I guess the buttholes are meeting.
This
is kind of how I feel when I listen to this song. I'm not gonna lie. The buttholes are gonna touch when the drums come in. Oh! Say they had in like the direction of this. I'd be very curious to know. But that song's so good. Damn, that song's good. Jeez Louise. What? What?
Come
Hell yes. Whoa.
Come on.
Lighting is lighting.
Yes, thank you.
Look at these very flirtatious devils.
Come on, come
very, it's very floaty. Oh, speaking of.
Come on if you think you can take us all.
I love the word cronies. It's a word I could never say in a song. Authentically. Wow, the devils are freaking me out. Whoa! Yes! Thank you, little devils and bulls. Oh. Duh. Okay. It's a nice, pleasant art now. Hey, bud. You're doing this a little wrong, my friend. I think you might want to flip that around, dude. Well, you know what? You live your best life. Huh. So I believe Tom does a lot of art for... the stuff too, like, or at least him and his buds. All right, bud, you be well, okay? Don't work too hard. Let's get on out of here. Oh! Hi! What the hell, man? Alien, uh-oh. Goodbye. And shaboof. Okay. They seem happy enough. Even though they're saying this isn't happening, they seem happy enough. Good job. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Okay. Science, money! Oh, whoa. I gotta watch what's happening here. This must all be stuff from, like, box set nonsense. Also love this song. Oh, I see. You can choose one, two, or all of them. Someone take me.
Ah!
They really did set this up like a proper exhibit. Excuse me. Don't touch the art. Okay. This is probably gonna get dark. Moo! Sup, rep? Excuse me. Stems.
Get off my case. I'm a reasonable man.
Okay, I want to leave this now. Woo!
Beep doo.
I've seen some creepy things, and this guy just does. It takes the cake for me. He's like, I'm fine. It's cool.
Come on, kids.
Did you just say, come on, kids? Nah. No, thank you. Doors that open and shut. 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 Okay. That's fine. Oh, this guy knows how to clean. I think. Is that paper? Or is that a rag? Before I saw a guy using a broom with a handle on the floor. This guy knows how to clean. There we go, bud. You're getting a raise. No, I don't want this, though. No, I don't want the feet. I don't need the feet. Could live without the feet. Don't need no feet. Nope. All right, I regret this place. Astronomo. Yeah, no thanks, no thanks, no thanks, no thanks, no thanks, no thanks, no thanks. I'm good, I'm cool, I'm chilling. Alright. I think I've seen. Oh, God. I'm cool, I'm good. See, this guy's like halfway between doing something productive and maybe just hammering nonsense. I'm just gonna assume he knows what he's doing because I certainly don't know what he's doing. I think I've seen everything now. Thank you. It's a pleasure. Okay. Let's just gotta go find. I gotta go find the magical sword at the bottom of this thing. This last thing. This feels like an Elden Ring boss is down here. Oh, it's a red cube. Hello. There's a few red cubes. A few little devils running around. Just gonna pop me out on the other side. Oh, bugs aren't my favorite. That's a flashlight. This is not boding well. I don't want this to be a horror game all of a sudden. There. What? There are what? What's this way? Little cinema. Oh! Oh, it's Tom.
They're off.
Hi, Tom. Just watch Radiohead videos. Okay. Are you a Radiohead fan? Yeah, you kind of vibe it out. He's jamming. Cool. Well, that was fun. Oh, I see. There are barn doors and there are revolving doors. Doors in the rudders of the big ships. And there are revolving doors. Ah! There are doors that open by themselves. Okay. Wow, that was trippy as hell. Holy moly.